Principles, the way in which we live our lives. A highly sought after characteristic that moves you to act in a positive manner. Respectful, resilient, and courageous. Values, these are just a few ways I view the word principle. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. stood on principles, 10 toes down. He felt strongly about six principles, six core principles. Number one, nonviolence is a way of life for courageous people. It is not always to be courageous in the face of violence. Number two, nonviolence seeks to win friendship and understanding. It is a feeling amongst humans for friendship and understanding, to seek friendship and understanding. Number three, nonviolence seeks to defeat injustice, not people. Dr. King never wanted to defeat people, only injustice. Number four, nonviolence holds that suffering can educate and transform. Suffering can educate and transform. Number five, nonviolence chooses love instead of hate. Love. We all need to and want to be loved. Number six, nonviolence believes that the universe is on the side of justice. The universe. I don't think you can get any bigger than that. The universe is on the side of justice. These six principles Dr. King lived by and died for. The teachings of Dr. King were influenced greatly by Mohandas K. Gandhi, who was a great mentor. Terrell Richards Sr. here. See you the next time.